Hello guys, you're welcome again. Thank you guys for staying. Don't forget, if you're new to this channel, hit the red subscribe button on the notification bell. It's still about the laughing of Oyo's wife Ajuke as she reacts of being sent out of the palace over extramarital affairs. Well, the queen Ajuke Adeyemi has put to rest the rumors that she has been sent out of the laughing of Oyo's palace for having an extramarital affair with Kwamwan. In an exclusive interview, the beautiful queen, who turned 30, described the reports as fake, adding that the peddlers of the rumors will be sanctioned soon. She said, "Good morning, thanks so much for contacting. This news is actually fake and all the blogs that carried it will be sanctioned," she responded. Also, the Fuji icon Wasu Ayinde, prominently called Kwamwan, has responded to the rumors that he's having an extramarital affair with the youngest queen of Alafi of Oyo, Queen Badirat. Sarcastically reacting to the claims via a music video on his Instagram page, he stated that many haters have been rooting for his downfall and working towards tarnishing his image since he became the Mayogun. Well, guys, I'd love you guys to put your own comments on the comment section. What's your own opinion? Let's interact. I'll be there to reply you. Thank you guys for staying by. Please subscribe. Thank you guys for watching that video. Don't forget to hit the red subscribe button on the notification bell and comment your opinion on what you feel about that. Thank you guys for staying by.